Welcome to tutorial point. In this video, I will explain how to find our maximum of the number in C++. First of all, we initialize our variable max is equal to minus 1 and also initialize variable n and k. Then we take total number from the user and store them in variable n. Then we start for loop. For loop start from I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n with the increment of 1. Then we take number from the user and store them in variable k. Then we use if statement. If k is greater than max, then max is equal to k. And print the maximum number. And run the program. For example, we enter total number is 5 and enter the number. And maximum number is 78. Thanks for watching.